This video will show you how to locate research articles using the PubMed database. PubMed is a subject database compiled by the National Library of Medicine that includes articles from journals on a wide range of medical topics. The database indexes over 28 million citations from biomedical literature and can be a very useful tool when locating published research. There are two ways to get to PubMed on the web. You could go directly to the PubMed website by typing the URL into your browser, or you can simply link to PubMed through the library's website. From the library's webpage, choose Resources, then select Databases. From here, you can simply choose the PubMed database here. PubMed also appears in the subject lists for databases here under Medicine. From this page, you can perform a keyword search using PubMed. When doing a keyword search, it's best to avoid words like the or of and stick to content words that describe your subject. For example, I'm going to search for spine injury, physical therapy, and exercises to find articles including all those keywords. Here I have about 1,400 articles in my results. A useful method for narrowing your results is to use the limiters listed on the left side of the screen. By making selections here, we can limit our results based on a range of criteria. We can limit by publication date, either 5 or 10 years old, or we can select a specified date range. We can also limit by article type, choosing clinical trials, case reports, or a wide range of article descriptions. Selecting Show Additional Filters will display a number of other limiters which you can choose to select and include in your display. The Language Filter is a useful tool to limit your search to a relevant language. For example, you may want to limit only to English or to only English and German if those are the only languages that you can read. Finally, if you've set up the University of St. Augustine filter for PubMed, you can see which of your results are accessible through the USA Library's resources. To set up the USA filter, see the video Adding University of St. Augustine Filters to My NCBI. I already have this installed here, so you can see that 925 of my 1,459 results are available through USA. Clicking this filter will display only those articles in your result list. Although please keep in mind that even if an article is not directly available through USA, you can always request it through interlibrary loan. If you need assistance searching PubMed or have any other questions about interlibrary loan, please ask your librarian or email library@usa.edu.